So I've been watching a few videos from recommendations on YouTube about people's biographies, autobiographies, documentaries. One of the consistent things that I found with every single person is this inner steel to be able to achieve what they need to achieve. Now, this is not something that can be taught. This is often based on something inside you that makes you want to be able to finish a job, do it the extra mile, get you the right results to what you need to achieve. So I would say to whoever is looking to be successful, you've got to have that within you. If you haven't, then really make an assessment whether you really want to. You'll know. If you doubt yourself, then you can't do it. So just be very, very mindful. So I would say, think deep down inside if you actually want to achieve that CEO of a company or startup or partner or whatever it is the company is. It's not something you should take on lightly. So I would advise you to really think about this, and this will be part of your vision and your objectives. Or for the next 6 months, you should be thinking about the longer term. Is your aim to be comfortable or head of or some sort of leader? So look at that. Please follow, retweet, subscribe, and comment or welcome. Thanks.